Hey kids, so today we are going to learn how to cut, copy and paste on a Google Doc. Now for that we'll first have to create a Google Doc. So this is my Google homepage. And I'm very much sure that we have already learned how to create a Google Doc. So this will be just a revision for you all. So this is my Google homepage. I click on this Google Apps, these 9 dots on the top right corner, and then select Docs option. Now once I select the Docs option, my Google Docs homepage will open in front of me. So this is my Google Docs homepage. Yeah, so this is my Google Docs homepage, and these are the recent Google Docs that I had opened. Now to create a new Google Doc, as you all know, we need to click on this plus sign or the blank document that is written over here. So I'll click on plus. Once I click on plus, a new untitled document will open in front of me. So this is a new Google Doc that we have created just now. Now first we have learned to, whenever we create a Google Doc, we need to rename the Google Doc. So as we are learning about cut, copy, paste today, so let's write cut. So now we will learn how to cut, copy and paste a text in a Google Doc. So suppose I am writing, let's increase the size a little bit so it is visible enough for you all. Suppose I am writing a few things over here. Suppose these are the 3 sentences I have written. Now suppose I want to remove this sentence from here. Okay, so I want to remove this sentence from here and paste it after this 3rd sentence. So if I want to remove my name is Neha and put it after I like to paint a lot. So what should I use? Yes, I will use cut option, because cut option removes the original text and put it in the required place. So I will select this text. Now how to select this text? You can use keyboard method or mouse method. So you can just click on the mouse and drag it like this. Or you can also use shift key and the arrow keys on keyboard and select the text. Now after selecting the text, we have the keyboard shortcut of control plus X. Otherwise you can right click on the text and select the cut option. Or you can also go in the edit option and select the cut option. See over here in the edit menu using the cut option. See in the front of cut option it is written control plus X. That is the shortcut key for cut. So we will select this option. Now once we select, see this text has gone. Now let's come on the last line. And suppose I want to paste the line over here. So what should I do? I can use the shortcut key, that is control plus V, or I can also right click over here and see the paste option is over here. So if I do it, the line will come over here or the sentence will come on the desired place. I can also go in the edit menu and select the paste option. See over here. Yeah. So now we have learned how to cut and paste. Now let's learn how to copy and paste. So suppose if I want to copy this hi and put it after this. Okay, so let's select it first. Use keyboard method or mouse method. And for copying, you have the option or shortcut keys as control plus C. You can right click. Select copy, C, control plus C is written, and select the copy option, or you can find the copy option even in the edit menu. See over here. Now I have copied this text and suppose I want to put it over here. So I'll right click and select the paste option, or I can go in edit option and click the paste option and the text will come over here. Now the difference between copy and cut, you understood all of you? My name is Neha. I had cut from here, so the original text was gone from there and then we pasted it somewhere else. But when we copy, the original text remain in the original place, and the Google document creates a copy of that text, and then the copy is pasted in the place where we are desired to put it. I hope this video was helpful in understanding how to cut, copy and paste a text in a Google document.